online versus mode. Starting off from scratch, nothing. Last year, I think we were like 365 and 30 something. Did all right. Played majority with the Toronto Maple Leafs. Obviously played some games where I was trying to play with every team, get a win with every team in the National Hockey League. I ended up really liking the Bold Knights, but to start this, let's go with Toronto. No roster update for this right away. It's the early access bit. So obviously when the roster update comes out, I will change those kind of things. So for this, we're gonna keep the first line the same, swap McKev and Nylander for one-timers, bring Spezza up and Engvall down, and then Spezza and Johnsson will swap. Johnsson's obviously gonna be gone. And then Kyle Clifford, I'm sorry, buddy, but I'm gonna put Malgin in just so I can have that one-timer on the fourth line for now. Not too shabby. Let's look at the defense. So Riley and Barry, obviously Barry's gonna be gone, but we're gonna just swap for the one-timers. Muzzin and Hall can go together. CC and Dermott. Thank God Dermott is rid of CC now for this game. Obviously, if CC is with Riley, so just for that one. So there we go. Let's get into this, shall we? We're gonna start it off with Toronto Maple Leafs.
5 games played, 5 wins, 5-0-0, all with the Toronto Maple Leafs, now ranked 413, 536 competitive rating. If you like this video, please click like. If you want to subscribe, go for it. Hope you enjoyed it. See you next time. Bye.